Welcome to this tutorial about the emteria operating system. In this video I will show you the kiosk mode and the setup in the emteria settings. The kiosk mode is beneficial when your device is used for direct contact with the user. I will show you what the kiosk mode is, how to customize it, and the different presentation modes. In the kiosk mode you can limit the use of the device to a few apps or website. This prevents users from using other functions. You can also turn it on and off remotely with our mobile device management. As an Android developer, you are able to configure the kiosk mode instead of developing it yourself, which makes the product development much faster and easier. The functionality offered by the kiosk mode is helpful for single-purpose devices. Examples are vending and payment machines or many other professional devices. Let's jump into the customization of your kiosk mode. Imagine our device is used to be a weather station. To build such a station, we need either an app or website where the user can find all the information about the weather. It's also important that the user can only use this app or this website. So, you can find the kiosk mode in the settings under the emteria settings under the kiosk mode settings tab. With a click on the switch button here in the kiosk state tab, you will activate the kiosk mode. In the active kiosk mode, you can always access the settings by tapping 10 times on the screen. You can also hide back button and home buttons to make clear that there is no navigation options for the user. So let's talk about the different presentation modes. You can select between two, the kiosk launcher and the web launcher. The kiosk launcher is for working with user-chosen apps, and the web launcher for working on predefined user-chosen websites. So let's start with the kiosk launcher and the app solution for our weather station. Under the tab Choose Allowed Apps, you can choose which apps should be available in the kiosk launcher. I downloaded an example app for our weather station, and now I will select it here, and it will be shown in the kiosk launcher. As you can see here, now we can start the weather app from here. And now we have our app solution running. If you hide the navigation bars, like here the navigation home button and the back button, the user will not be able to navigate to another app or to the kiosk launcher screen. Now, let's jump to our web solution for the weather station. You can select the default website under the default website tab here. I choose a weather app for our weather station. Then switch to the web launcher, exit the settings, and now the website is loaded. Here again, you can tap 10 times to access the settings again. If you want to have more websites available, you can add them as bookmarks under the bookmark websites here. Click on the plus button and add your website here. I added our emteria homepage in before. Now start the launcher again. By swiping left, your bookmarks will be shown, and by clicking on one, the new website will be loaded. You can always navigate back to your default website by clicking on the home button. Let's go back to the settings now by tapping 10 times. And I would like to show you how to protect your kiosk settings. You can set a password under the password protection tab. I choose one. And if you now launch your web launcher again, and then go back to the settings again, you will see Now there's a password needed to enter the settings. So what I showed you today is how to enter the kiosk mode in different presentation modes and how to set up and customize your kiosk mode. Also, the free evaluation version on emteria website includes kiosk mode. You can download and use it by visiting our pricing page through the link below. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you have any questions, feel free to contact us. Thanks for watching and have a good day.